many Republicans in the House falling behind Trump, even though they haven't seen the text of that border legislation just yet. As for the impeachment of Secretary Mayorkas, that committee is expected to advance those charges today, teeing up a vote in the full House for as early as next week, George.